Hey guys, and welcome to the vlog. I know it's, again, like always, it's been a little while since the last time I filmed. My big reason for filming today is because I just finished chapter 6. Finally. I also apologize, I know my hair looks really bad, but I've been working out a majority of the day, so I haven't really had too much time to get myself looking pretty, but I wanted to film this before I took a shower because I don't really know why. But anyway, this is a big thing. I feel like chapter 6 was the biggest hurdle for me. I know what I want to go on in book 2, and I know you guys are chomping at the bit, and I'm sorry. I'm just doing all that I can. I've just been really busy with work, and, you know, and that has really honestly taken up a lot of my time. I don't get home till almost 10 o'clock at night, and then I have to turn around and go to bed pretty much as soon as I get home, because we got to get my husband to work the next morning. Fortunately, we work together, but it still is a lot as far as travel goes. I hope that you guys have been having a good year so far. I know that Halloween is coming soon. I really don't think I'm gonna get the first draft finished before the end of my vacation. It just doesn't look like that's gonna be realistic. But I have a goal to release Jeremy before the end of the year. But I don't know that that's going to happen. I really hope that it does. But if it doesn't, I'm sorry. And I'm working as quickly as I can. But I appreciate you guys for your patience. And it really means a lot to me that y'all have stuck around with me for this long. Because I know that, you know, waiting is, well, it's a bitch. So anyway, this is going to be a short one. But if you guys have any questions, comments, feel free to check me out on my blog. You can email me. And I have recently started just a straight website for myself through Weebly. And all of those links will be down below. Anyway, again, thank you guys for the support. And be sure to subscribe, like, share if you want to share this with your friends. It would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. And bye, guys. See you next time.